sounds of motorcycle engines, lots of dust and rocks. It can only be Motorcycle Hill Climb at Gunstock. And hello, everybody. This is Andrew Van Nest for Granite State TV. We are covering all of your events for Motorcycle Week. If you can't make it to the events, don't worry. We've got them right here on Granite State TV.
Folks, our final rider of the 80 Junior class is going to be Blaze Pelletier from Maine, riding a Yamaha.
Right side, 21, 2, 4. I call
We have a right side time, 21422, 21.422. Cole, head up that left-hand side. Come on, Cole! On that left side run for Cole. Austin again with a time of 21.422. Next up, right hand side, lane one, Logan Stroud. First run was 23.476. Left side is Charles Dilworth. First run was 22.796. Charles sponsored by Crusted Creations and Shachi Dilworth. Those two runs.